We get the casual guests in the house. Him now personally, we don't dominate the comedy industry for example, but Nigeria. Join me, welcome, Bleach. Bleach, are you there?
I define. Good morning. Good morning, Nigeria. Good morning, Lagos. Good morning, Africa. Good morning, what?
Abi, everybody, good morning.
Everybody, my colleague, good morning.
How you done be for you, really, for the comedy industry?
We bless God, we dey move the industry, they move good permanent sites, but we don't reach sites now, so now camp we dey go now.
Now, this site where you don't reach, Abi, yes, say some kind things they happen. Tell us about that thing where it won't happen now.
It won't happen now. Sunday, they happen May 19, now Bleach Unravel, they call them. Now, the permanent site with that.
Abi?
So after that permanent site, now camp we dey go. When I Bleach Unravel, now my event, okay. Where they come up May 19. And I K2 they happen because I don't know say most of the comedy shows they come this island.
Okay.
And a two part Lagos day, either mainland or island. Any other land, I don't know. Any other part. So now mainland and K2 they happen. Uh-huh. Sunday 4 p.m. Now okay. They start. We get big we get comedians where they come. Bash they come, Kenny Black they come, Babake, Arule, Ashiri, ATM, me, Agode. So
But K2 big, oh. Which place for K2 go?
Alakpere. As the dog say K2 big, I feel say you no go ask because K2 na the city. Because nowhere where you there for this world. If you tell them say you get K2, you see boss.
Even the Alakpere, is it that now for street now you want to work?
No, the Alakpere na Tamroya Event Center. The event center is popular. The opposite compared to Mexico. No, but if you use the whole street to visit and do convention.
Just I trust.
Block road, just done.
I trust. So why is it very important say you go do this show?
It is important because I get so many things where I want to talk.
Okay.
Because now Bleach Unravel, it gets so many secrets where I want to talk, from politics to Nigerian police to Nigeria. For everything that happened for this country, I get one thing where I want to talk. Because I see for the headline news where you talk and I say, they don't release news, I say, loom, na scam. But I get something where do me because me too, I no go like,
you don't
I
loom yourself.
But when I pay, the issue where I get, say, as I pay, they can't come on me for the WhatsApp group.
Why?
I don't know.
You don't refer anybody.
I know need refer, but the issue now, the balance for her, I take dulu. So I beg them, I don't even want the money where they won't have now. I take go beg them, may they give me my advance back.
All you loom people, I don't tell you on top of the show, say, don't go and loom me your life away. You better be careful.
They go still loom person.
Invest your money in the proper channel.
Invest, I'm talking from experience, so, okay. So I guess so many things where I want to talk.
Exactly.
I guess we want to talk about police.
Okay.
Police especially.
Okay.
The police brutality going on. I get plenty of things where I want to talk about them.
Okay.
I get so many things I want to talk about politics because when they signed the Not Too Young to Run bill, me too, I try running for one post for our area. But when I see the thing where they write, now they are no say the sentence not complete.
Mm. So you the really want to bleach everything now?
I want to rabble. The full sentence not be not too young to run. Not too young to run away. Because when I saw the full list, my sister, I ran away.
All right, before we actually end this particular interview, tell us what do people go expect apart from the fact that other comedians go there.
Other comedians go there, they expect music.
Good music.
Good music. We're bringing Bide Mio Lauba and Dari Justified and
Jazzy.
We're bringing good guys. And they're expecting, it's a very warm atmosphere. K2 is safe, so a safe environment. And the ticket now, very chickeny money. Because
if you want all the ticket money, follow up on Instagram. What's your Instagram?
Bleach the Comedian. B-N-E-A-C-H. D for dollar. Not dog. D for dollar and comedian all together. Bleach the Comedian.
All right. Thanks a bunch, Bleach, that you actually entered the house to talk to us. And thanks a bunch to all those who don't actually send in their own comments. Time not there for me to read them, but thank you so much for always joining us to talk about some of the things that really happen for example in Nigeria. We will actually see you again on Monday, but please don't forget Bleach Unravel. This weekend, this Sunday, for instance, Alakpere, you have to be there to laugh at all the stress. All the wahala when Nigeria goes hard, you get. So come and laugh it out. Laugh it out. Follow him on top Instagram.
Bleach the comedian.
And then you go get all informed. All right. Have a wonderful show.
Thank you very much.
See you again on Monday. My name is Rimet Uwi Ehigiamuse. Make sure I get better weekend, but don't drink and drive.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.